happy I wasn't here to hear those negative stories. And it's it's very disappointing if you ask me things like this, because you are partner to writing those stories. Maybe you haven't written it, but I don't know how to react to this anymore. I'm numbed by the stories that I read about myself, and I kind of try to stay away from taking them very seriously and commenting on them. So I'd rather not comment on this one also.
भट्टाचार्य जो सिंगर है उन्होंने कहा है कि वो शाहरुख खान के लिए कभी कोई गाना नहीं गाएंगे. व्हाट्स योर कमेंट ऑन दैट?
आई डोंट नो, आई फाइंड दिस, डू यू फाइंड दिस कोइंसिडेंस दैट एवरीवन बिकम्स वेरी फेमस व्हेन दे से दे वोंट वर्क विद मी? यू नो, दे ऑलवेज राइट स्टोरीज अबाउट पीपल हु से हम शाहरुख के साथ काम नहीं करेंगे, हमने शाहरुख को पिक्चर से निकाल दिया, हम उसके लिए गाना नहीं गाएंगे. His decision, God bless him. नहीं, actually थोड़ा सा unfortunate है कि मैं क्योंकि काफ़ी सालों से काम कर रहा हूँ, तो ये बात मैं काफ़ी सालों से सुन रहा हूँ. और how old are you? 25. So I've been, when you were 5 years old I was hearing this also, and when you became 10 also I was hearing this. So you're not the first one to ask this question. But क्या होता है कि बाहर से ऐसा दिखता है, क्योंकि लार्जर देन लाइफ हर बात होती है. इफ यू रियली गेट टू नो द फिल्म मेकर्स एंड प्रोड्यूसर्स, डायरेक्टर्स एंड एक्टर्स, इफ यू रियली गेट टू नो देम, व्हिच आई थिंक वेरी फ्यू पीपल मेक एन एफर्ट, बिकॉज वी ऑलरेडी हैव अ सेट नोशन ऑफ व्हाट अ मूवी स्टार और अ मूवी फिल्म मेकर इज गोइंग टू बी लाइक. तो हम ये सोच लेते हैं कि अरे यार, ये सिर्फ खूबसूरती को बेचते हैं, ये सिर्फ पैसा कमाने की कोशिश करते हैं, और ये सिर्फ फ्राइडे सैटरडे संडे के लिए काम करते हैं. आई डोंट थिंक दैट्स ट्रू. आई थिंक ये एक वक्त का साइन है, साइन ऑफ टाइम्स है, कि जिस तरह से कंज्यूमर अब चीज़ें लेता है, जैसे हम यहाँ बैठे हुए हैं आज, नोकिया, मतलब 10 साल पहले ये वाइल्डेस्ट ड्रीम में ये बात नहीं आ सकती थी कि आप एक अपना नोकिया का डिवाइस या टेलीफोन उठाएंगे और एक चीज़ शूट करेंगे, और जैसे उसे शूट कर रहे हैं उसको अब आपके दोस्त जो हैं लाइव उसी वक्त देख सकते हैं, एक ऐसी जगह पर जो सबके घर में अब मुहैया है. एकदम दबाया बटन और इंटरनेट पे आ गए, हम सोच भी नहीं सकते थे. सो ऑब्वियसली अब जो कंज्यूमर है, जो आदमी चीज़ें खरीदता है, आप में, हम लोगों का हर चीज़ को खरीदने का और देखने का नज़रिया बदल गया है. थिएटर्स बढ़ गए हैं, मल्टीप्लेक्सेस बढ़ गए हैं, सिंगल स्क्रीन थिएटर्स को एकदम रिफर्बिश कर दिया गया है, इनकम स्केल्स बढ़ गए हैं स्मॉलर टाउन्स के. सो एवरीबडी वॉन्ट्स टू गो एंड सी द फिल्म फर्स्ट टाइम इन द थिएटर बिफोर, एज अ मैटर ऑफ फैक्ट, इट कम्स ऑन द इंटरनेट लीगली और इलीगली. क्योंकि अब जब हम फिल्में पहले रिलीज़ करते थे तो टीवी पे 11 महीने बाद आती थी, ढाई साल बाद आती थी, रूल होता था. अब जो है 3 हफ्ते बाद आती है, बिकॉज वी नो थिंग्स आर हैपनिंग टू फास्ट, इन्फॉर्मेशन इज बीइंग पास्ड ऑन टू फास्ट, बिफोर इट गेट्स स्टेल टू फास्ट, लेट्स मेक श्योर ऑल द कंज्यूमर्स हु कैन सी इट सी इट. सो आई थिंक दैट्स वाई सिनेमा हैज़ बिकम अबाउट फ्राइडे सैटरडे संडे, बिकॉज देयर इज अ नंबर ऑफ थिएटर्स द पीपल कैन गो इन एंड सी इट द फर्स्ट टाइम. After that, it can become stale. So it's not that you're making films for Friday, Saturday, Sunday. As a matter of fact, in Hollywood, in the West, films are made for a weekend. आप अगर थिएटर में जाके देखें, अमेरिका या लंदन या कहीं पर भी, 5-6 लोग बैठे होते हैं फ्राइडे को. So it's the number of eyeballs instead of housefuls that we look for now. That ki 99% ho gaya, 100% ho gaya. So I think it's a way we are selling the product because the consumer wants to see it differently. It's not that the creativity has gone down. Has creativity gone down or up? It's such a big question that you can ask from the time of Renaissance. Has creativity changed from then to now? So that's not a small, you know, 2-minute answer to it. Ki haan, creativity badh gayi hai, kam ho gayi hai. This is a very difficult question to answer. But on the face of it, I think it's the way we sell films now, which is different. But filmmakers are not selling their soul to sell their films. They're selling their films in the way the consumer wants to buy it. No, I just read that everywhere. Shooting with Yash Chopra ji is a picnic. Shooting is never a picnic. It's hard work. It's a difficult film with, you know, some wonderful, like I got to shoot with Anupam Kher after a long time, which was heartening. I got to shoot with Katrina Kaif for the first time, which was wonderful. Anushka is also going to join us, and yeah, it's nice to be working with SG after 6-7 years, and how do I say, it's nostalgic, it's very pretty, and we have a great time because you know, we are like one big family. I work with them for now. We were discussing it actually the other day, that we worked with each other for 21 years. And so we have a lot of moments and memories that we talk about. and think about while we're shooting films. And we have a great time making films. And actually, I would really like to say, as far as Yashji, myself, Adi are concerned, I think God has been extremely kind to us, that we have gone on and made some really nice films, and all of them have been the most pleasant experience while making them. And God has been even kinder that after they've released, they've done really well. So this experience of making the film was exactly the same. We had a great time. We would sit together, chat together, and shoot a lot. We actually shot a lot. It was a very hectic schedule, hardly like a picnic, and it was very cold. But I think we've done a good job, and we finished part of the film, and hopefully now with the next schedule after IPL, we'll complete the film. So it's very nice to be working with this whole team of people, and Anil Mehta Saab is there again. So a lot of old people, I'd worked with him, Kal Ho Na Ho. So it's a great bonding and really nice experience.
What do you think about Katrina or your pairing? What do you think, Shah Rukh, your pairing with Katrina?
I mean, I work with all actors, and it's really nice to work with her. I've not worked with her for some time. I do a couple of films a year, so I have not really worked with her, and I think she's a stupendous actor. And everyone says, about her being hardworking and, of course, very talented. But it's, sometimes it's more important that how we work together, how we work as a team, break down scenes, and in spite of what the outside world perceives pairings as good, bad, and ugly. I think what really works when you're making a film is how all of us are together trying to fulfill the same dream. So the dream is really to make a wonderful film, and hopefully ourselves come out with flying colors. So a lot of learning, because when I work with all these young actors, I learn a lot, because they have a different way of doing a scene. I've been working for 21 years or 20 years, and they've been working for 10 years, and when Katrina's doing a scene, she has a different way of approaching it. And when she approaches it differently, as an actor, as a co-actor, I also am like made to think, okay, if she's doing it differently, there must be a reason to it. Let me try and adapt myself to that. So that give and take has been absolutely fantastic. And because of Adi and Yashji, who are very open to having a discussion before the scene is done, we are able to look at the scene in a different light, which hopefully will present something new when you see it in the film.
SRK TV on NokiaChannelMe.com.
This app is for recording जो आपको record करना है, जैसे अगर आप कुछ record करना चाहते हैं और उसको live stream करना चाहते हैं, अगर आप matches को record करके live stream करेंगे तो आप illegal काम करेंगे, and they will catch you. So I'm sure some people will try it. For live from the cricket match, but this is not to stream the matches. It is to stream a personal video that you'd like to make. Agar aapke dil mein kuch hai, koi baat ya, as a matter of fact, agar aap is news conference ko live stream karna chahte hain, to fun to agar wo app aap apne download kar le Nokia phone pe, to you can shoot it and live stream it right now on the Nokia channelme.com. It's not for streaming. It's not for television for cricket on yes. KKR now. हाँ मुझे याद है यार हम I think धोनी had I think finally hit a six and we all had got into our cars और उसकी जो moon roof होती है sun roof होती है उसको खोलकर I remember we had traveled to a friend's house and partied there till like early morning and of course playing the song Chak De India and had a great time though of course I was stuck in the traffic the whole on the Carter Road उसके बाद मेरे साथ I think करिश्मा कपूर थी और नीलम थी शायद और हम हमारे घर से गए थे तो बहुत भाग दौड़ कर छुप छुपा कर निकलना पड़ा था क्योंकि everybody was on the streets and celebrating because our cars couldn't reach our friend's house and it took us an hour and a half to reach Carter Road actually so it was great fun I think it was one of the most celebrative moments I have experienced in 1983 we were much younger and we realized the importance of the win but I think didn't have this kind of euphoria, which also is also because of all the media present now. So I think it was one of the most euphoric moments that I've lived in the last 20, 25 years. Most amazing, absolutely. चीज नहीं होती है जैसे IPL था तो उसकी मुझे याद है शुरुआत में जब IPL शुरू हुआ था तो काफी लोगों ने कहा था कि domestic leagues की space नहीं है इंडिया में हमारे यहाँ पे सिर्फ national cricket है और जो डोमेस्टिक क्रिकेट है उसकी कोई स्पेस नहीं है, क्लब या सिटी टीम्स का कोई भी महत्व नहीं होगा, लेकिन वो गलत निकला. आई थिंक लोगों को बहुत अच्छा लगा एंड इट्स बियॉन्ड द एंटरटेनमेंट दैट सराउंड्स आईपीएल. आई थिंक द क्रिकेट इटसेल्फ इज समथिंग दैट इज लुक फॉरवर्ड टू. अभी मैं पिछले 30-40 दिन से यहाँ पर नहीं था और मैं जहाँ पर भी था वहाँ पर भी सारा हमारा यूनिट हो इंडिया का या बाहर के लोग हो, दे वर सो एक्साइटेड कि आईपीएल शुरू होने वाला है. As far as ratings are concerned, they're always going to change. You know, there will be times when a novel thing comes out, a new thing comes out. I have always maintained that IPL is going to become about, you know, 4 or 5 favorite teams that you have every year or as the years go by, which will perform better. And people will take on to those teams as their favorites. And then those matches will have higher ratings. That happens in EPL also. So if we take a leaf from out of how it's been happening historically, that's how ratings are going to go. As far as specifically, if you ask me, just to make a quote, ki TRP ab kam hogi, time rating badegi. So I really don't know the business of television that well to comment on it. But I really believe it's you know, set into the psyche of Indian and audiences abroad, and it will augur very well as the years go by. And I think people will watch it and really enjoy it. I take time off. Abhi mere paas, I think I'm not shooting too much. So I'll go spend time with them from day after. If you want to analyze it like that, yes. But I, like I said, you know, there are always spikes in things that happen, entertainment. And, you know, you can't keep on maintaining that all the time. So you will have different ratings for different kind of matches. As the matches grip, the important teams when they play, the bigger names when they come across, I think those are the matches which will have a higher TRP. And there will be some because now the matches have increased. You know, you have a lot of it there. But that does not in any which way take away from the fact that it's the most exciting, entertaining sports mix that we have in the country or have seen since time immemorial, actually. So if you're going to analyze it, some people are releasing their films. Yes, they're taking a chance because the matches happen mostly 8 to 11. So that show can be affected if it's an important match. I would think about it if I'm releasing a film as a producer. People do wait for IPL. Post-IPL has become a period where people assume that there is a want of films and you will release your film as soon as the season gets over. So that itself tells you that, of course, it's an important part where people do hold back you know, coming out with entertainment on films also, because yes, I think an evening show can get affected on important matches. So it's a personal decision. If somebody's releasing it, I'm sure they know what they're doing. But I would actually think twice, especially in the middle of the tournament. You know, right in the beginning, yes, maybe you can take a chance, but in the middle of the tournament, and of course, never near the end of the tournament, I wouldn't release a film.